guys, welcome back to the channel. So tomorrow we have the Tiger Holiday Classic. So it's gonna be a Tuesday and Thursday because the holidays are coming up. So that's why it's not on a weekend. And yeah, my school's over, so that's really nice. I'm really excited about that. Just did my last final, so that's really exciting. And yeah, so we got practice today, and then we get on the bus at 6:30 tomorrow morning to go to the Tiger Holiday Classic. There's over 40 teams, so it's a big bracket, and yeah, really excited. Should get some good wrestling in, so let's go. All right, guys, so it was a great couple of days at the Tiger Holiday Classic. I went 4-0. I won two matches the first day, two matches the second day. I got a pin in the tech in the first day, and then two pins in the second day. So it was really good performance, I feel like. But, you know, we still got, it's on to the next thing. Still got a lot more to do. Yeah, I did chip my tooth, as you can see. That was kind of funny. You can make fun of me in the comments if you want. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.